What's going on, people? Welcome back to Premzy TV. Make sure you smash a like on the video, subscribe if you're new. Brentford 0, Arsenal 1, and we are through to the next round of the Carabao Cup. Better than last season, but for me, a game of two halves. When the lineup come out, you know, I did want us to go strong. I did want us to make a few changes at the same time so other players can get some minutes in their legs and also seize an opportunity to shine in this team. But we did a bit of a mixture, you know, have it started. We had a pretty strong back four, in my opinion. Maybe I thought Ben White would have got a little rest in this game. But all in all, I'm happy that we've gone through because we need to take every competition that we're in serious. We got no given right to win any of the big trophies or the little ones, but we do need to make a statement and win a trophy this season. And this is an opportunity for me that we can go out there and claim a Carabao Cup because we did very well last season. We had nothing to show for it. But yeah, got a big up the debut of the new kid on the right wing. I don't want to butcher his name, you know what I'm saying? But I think it was Sago or something like that, Sago Jr. Big up to him. He had a matured performance. He didn't do anything too spectacular where you looked at him and thought, nah, this kid's a real star. But he had a very mature performance, didn't do anything wrong, pressed very well, and big up to him on his debut. But look, let's talk on the first half, because for me, we definitely dominated that first half. We created opportunities. I think Eddie Nketiah had a chance where he kind of took a little bit too long with the ball, but he should have buried that. He should have had an early shot. And that's a critic I've got of Eddie Nketiah. He needs to shoot. When the shot's on, shoot. Don't try to do the extra. Again, Smith Rowe coming to the team, happy to see him because I think there's a player in Smith Rowe. He had a good opportunity, unfortunate not to score a goal. And Reece Nelson, for me, he was our man of the match, especially in that first half. He got us the early goal and he was pressing with intent. And that's something that I've seen in the first half from the whole team, really. We were pressing very well, pressing high up, not giving Brentford opportunity to play out from the back. It is what it is, isn't it? A 1-0 to the Arsenal, it is what it is. Second half, total contrast. Brentford dominated. They were unlucky to potentially get a draw out that game and take it to penalties. Wissa had a few opportunities in the game. He didn't manage to put it in the back of the net. We've had a clearance off the line by Kiviar, which was decent. And Aaron Ramsdale made a few fantastic saves in order to keep us in that game. But let's touch on Ramsdale for a moment because he's been getting a lot of stick. He's been getting a lot of media attention. And I think it's for no reason. You have two good goalkeepers, rotate them. There's no harm in it. You get me? I understand people see that Ramsdale hasn't really done anything wrong. Why should he be dropped? And for me, I would have started him in the North London Derby also. But if the manager wants to go for Raya, I'm happy with that. He's a good goalie. If he wants to go for Ramsdale, I'm happy with that. He's also a good goalie. But he came in today, Ramsdale, and he tried to make a bit of a statement for himself. He was playing the ball out from the back and he was doing it effectively, especially in that first half. But look, we're through now to the next round. We can't really complain. All we got to do is try to make sure we scratch up on our performances for a full 90 minutes and not get into a mindset of where we play one half good and then the second half teams can just get at us and we can't control the game. We need to eradicate that. Havertz, for me, this guy, he's not good enough, I'm sorry. I've seen enough of him over the last 3 years before he's come to Arsenal to see what he's about. And he slows the game down. There's opportunities for him to move forward. He doesn't have the confidence to do that. He doesn't score goals. He doesn't assist. I can't see what he's doing in this team. For me, demote him to the women's team, you get me, people, because I don't like it. You get me? I think Smith Rowe could come into that position and do better. That's my honest opinion. But look, smash a like on the video, people. We are through to the next round. Come on, the Arsenal. We've fucking done it. Let's go out and win this competition.